Hello guys, this is Revanth from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 30.
Cognizant to cover cost of vaccination for over 6 lakhs people in India. Cognizant joined companies such as Infosys, Accenture, Vedanta and NTPC which have drawn up plans to bear cost of COVID-19 vaccination for thousands of employees and their departments. Elon Musk sets a new milestone, gains $25 billion in just one day. Tesla Corporation has a 20% jump on Tuesday, its biggest in more than a year, pushed the billionaire's founder's fortune to $174 billion, closing the gap with Jeff Bezos, the world's richest person. Axis Bank launches VRNPay NFC-enabled wristband, a keychain and a loop for contactless payments. Axis Bank explains the user can use a VRNPay tech as a debit card to make a contactless transaction. The devices are being issued as a supplementary payment device linked to the saving account. Where most of the other countries in the world are using 5G connectivity and have started working on 6G, India is still fighting with its infrastructure to roll out 5G. However, Indian government are expected that 5G services may roll out in India in early 2022. As per the reports in Parliament on Monday, after 6 months, another round of spectrum auction is planned to get placed. Adobe Photoshop now available natively for Apple M1 powered Macs and app for iPad gets new features. Adobe claims that a wide range of features on Photoshop for Apple M1 powered Macs appear to run faster during internal tests. The company adds that compute-heavy operations like content-aware fields, select subject and other features were 1.5 times faster. Netflix testing new Mobile Plus plan in India at ₹299 per month, which allows users to stream HD content on mobile, tablet or computer. According to IDC reports, 5G smartphone will account for 40% of global market in 2021. The market will continue to grow due to strong 5G push and pent-up demand. As a result, the market share of 5G devices is expected to increment. OnePlus 9 Pro and OnePlus 9 designs revealed through leaked renders. OnePlus 9 series India launch is scheduled for March 23rd. Both phones will come with Hasselblad branded cameras. Moto G100 launcher teased officially will come with Snapdragon 870 processor and it also include 90Hz display, 64MP quad rear camera and 5000mAh battery. Moto G100 specifications were recently spotted on Geekbench. Nano engineers at the University of California, San Diego has developed a wearable microgrid that harvests and stores energy from the human body to power small electronics. It consists of three main parts, sweet-powered biofuel cells, motion-powered devices called triboelectric generators and energy-storing supercapacitors. Samsung Galaxy M42 5G launch imminent as it receives Wi-Fi Alliance and Bluetooth certifications. It could be the first 5G phone in the Galaxy M series. Samsung Galaxy M42 5G may be rebranded as M42 5G. Samsung India has inaugurated a Samsung Innovation Lab at Delhi Technological University under the Samsung Innovation Campus Initiative. With this, the company claims to strengthen its commitment towards the Government Skill India Initiative. Sony IMX661 and 127.68MP CMOS image sensor launched on Thursday featuring a global shutter function. According to the company, this is the highest effective pixel count in the industry. Google Pay privacy policy for India is set for an update. Indian creators need not to worry about YouTube new tax rules and Facebook pushes against the antitrust cases filed against it in the US. Now let's talk about the Google Pay. Google Pay users will be able to delete transaction data on the app once Google rolls out a new privacy policy for its payment app next week. YouTube has announced additional tax requirement for creators outside of US on their earnings from US viewers. The Indian YouTubers need not to get panic. Under US law, the taxes rate will be between 0 to 30% on earning creators generate from US in the US, and the withholding of this earning may begin as early as June. The tax withholding requirements can differ depending on the creator's country of residence and on aspects like whether they are eligible to claim tax treaty benefits or whether they identify as an individual or a business. Indian creators, thanks to the Double Tax Avoidance Agreement or DTAA between India and US, will have to pay around 15% of their YouTube ad revenue coming from their US viewers. Facebook has asked a federal court to dismiss major antitrust cases filed by US Federal Trade Commission and nearly every US state, Reuters reported. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.